It's to kind of make sure.
I didn't hear the question, I'm sorry.
How important is a game like this in which, you know, your opponent kind of gets the game in overtime and you guys find a way to win it?
It was a long game. It was a long, I think, entertaining game. And it was tough physically. Most of the games are really tough. You know, they're playing physical against me, and especially, you know, tonight it was a long, long game with the overtime and everything. So, I can feel it on my body right now. But I think it was a good show for the fans. You know, the fans, especially that one stretch in the third quarter. I think that was just up and down, exchanging baskets, and it's not the type of basketball we want to play, you know. But I think it was entertaining for the fans.
How important was Beasley's contribution tonight?
He was great. He was great. Offensively, obviously, you know, he's really, really talented, and you know, when he comes in, he can make stuff happen. So he did a good job.
What did you think of Lonzo tonight, and just the atmosphere in general, and you know what he brings, and his father on the sideline?
I think he had a great game. I actually like his game. You know, if he can be more consistent shooting, I think he's gonna be a great player. And I enjoy his game. He passes the ball really well. He makes it easier for his teammates, and he's not selfish at all. And you know, he had a good game, so it was pretty cool to see him play good, and you know, especially here in New York, he's it's always, you know, guys want to have big games, so he definitely showed up tonight.
Do you think you got the last shot of regulation?
Not in the shot. It was more when I had the ball, you know, hit my hand, and then I had to dribble the ball, and then I just took a shot because the time was running out. Should have been a little smarter. We knew they were going to switch the screen, and I wasn't going to be able to just come off and shoot it wide open. So, but I mean, I'm capable of shooting over again. You know, obviously that wasn't a good look, but you know, I had to shoot it, and it almost went in. So, next time we're going to try to find an easier shot.
When Lonzo was going through that stretch where he had the, I think it was 7 straight Laker points, so you were matching him with those points. How important was it for you to be hitting those shots to make sure they didn't mm-hmm. have that momentum?
I think there were so many Laker fans today too that they were feeding off of the energy also. You know, when Lonzo scored or whoever scored, they were getting the energy from the crowd also, and playing, and then like their basketball, running up and down, shooting shots, and for that stretch, yeah, we were just exchanging baskets, and I think it was entertaining, but yeah, we wanted to get a stop and, you know, stop their offense and, you know, play our basketball. But as I said, it was just up and down exchanging baskets, and it was fun to watch.
Because of the Lonzo hype, I mean, do you think Frank was extra juiced tonight?
No, I don't think so. I mean, Frank had a good game. He played at the end. He deserved his minutes tonight, and he played well. He hit some big shots at the end. So I think he comes into every game and wanting to play well and do good. But it's just different nights, different teams, and it was fun to watch them two going at each other. You know, two rookies and with a lot of talent. So
it's cool.
Your approach against Kuzma when he started to defend you second half?
I wanted to use that, you know, as much as I could in the post and post him up, and I'm still trying to learn when the double team comes to make the right pass and to make the right play. I'm still learning that, you know. This is my first experience every night, you know, that I'm playing. There's almost every night there's a double team coming. And I have to be capable of making the right plays, so then, you know, they can't be doing that every time. So I try to take advantage of it as much as I could, you know, playing against Kuzma, but it was definitely, you know, double team coming right away, so I had to make the right pass.
You mentioned it was a tough game physically today. Was it some way the Lakers were playing you that was different?
No, I mean, there was just, you know, it was a physical game, but it's, as I said, it's almost every game is like this. Every game is physical, especially against me, and it was a lot of different guys on me, and they switched the pick and roll, and I had to fight the guards, and the guards were fighting, and it was a good battle. It was tired.
you became the first player to score at least 35 points with 5 blocks and 3 3-pointers and 10 rebounds. What is
5 3-pointers.
And early in the season, we were talking about how you had the most points, and Nick Richard will keep throwing these different records at you. I mean, do these mean stuff to some of these?
I mean, it's an honor that I'm capable of doing something that has never been done, but it's not. That doesn't help us make the playoffs. And at the end, we want to make the playoffs and do something big as a team. And I'm just playing, as I said. It's pretty cool to get to cool stats and so on. But I'm just doing what I can to help the team win.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.